to treat. And good boy, not you.
Good lad.